guys. We're gonna try this mission again, and hopefully we'll have better luck. I got the grape shot upgrade, so we should be in luck. And hopefully, I'm right. I like being right after all. So welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed 3 Quest for 100%. Last time we did some stuff. Now we're gonna do more stuff. I have no idea where percent is.
Lafayette promised me a fleet beyond compare and a captain without fear. Instead, I find myself greeted by one old ship and a boy in costume.
I promise we are all you need, Admiral.
I doubt this very much, but beggars do not choose.
And the ships I require?
They are yours, provided we survive this.
What would you have me do?
Hold the bay while I engage the main fleet. Should any British ships there approach, destroy them. They must be kept from Yorktown.
Let's do it. Alright. So theoretically, it shouldn't be too bad. But we also have a new friend. Which is a grape shot. Alright, can I take control? The first thing we're gonna do is actually equip the grape shot.
Switch the grape shot!
Eight rounds, boys!
Peridol Amsos! Hell is manifested on the sea!
How many to remember?
Too many.
If anyone can hold the line, it is us. I only hope the Admiral's quick to return.
Alright.
Enemy approaching! All right, boys! Break ready for war!
The goal is you have to kill three ships and one broadside.
Make ready, boys!
So...
Send them to the deep! Escape on the
roof! Alright, we gotta reload the guns again, and we're gonna try to get closer.
Not ready! Just a few more!
Okay, grape shot's okay. Which, I mean, let's face it, ships up. I'm trying to understand why 4 is so popular. The boat stuff is actually really fun.
Oh,
Alright, funny. I didn't even mean. I just shot at him. Was there more? Nope, there's more. Let me guess. I can't just reload. Oh, that's gonna be such a douchebag move if this game did that. The game just did.
Eyes on a weak
Bring
buster!
It!
Alright, so what are we doing? And of course, I'm not gonna like this.
Oh, fire!
Won't get very far fighting the wind, Captain!
Fire!
Alright.
Change course, sir.
Dang it, this ship irritating me. still, like, driving cover. Ridiculous.
Thank you. Change course, sir! Wind to our face!
I got one more try to ram it. And of course I kill it. Okay, give me a second. Alright, I have an idea, and I don't know how I feel about this. So the goal is same thing as last time, just kill everything. Ooh, well, I ain't gonna live much longer. Well, all we need is us.
God, where are our blasted reinforcements?
They will come. We must hold the bay until they do.
No, oh, this is madness. You're alone and we're without reinforcements.
I mean, what are we going to do, fly a ship of the line or something crazy here? You know, that actually would make sense. Free.
Careful, Captain.
Under port! Port side, Captain!
Man of war!
Oh, man of war, okay.
Christ! Kill enemies. Okay. We're good at this. They just keep coming.
They say you took down that man of war all alone. Perhaps Lafayette did not exaggerate when he spoke of your abilities. As promised, my ships are yours to command. What do you require?
Five of them must enter New York's harbor flying British flags.
Wait, wait. I thought you might need some pirates killed or goods transported, and instead, you asked for us to, what, shell New York?
No. Of course not.
Ah.
Only part of it.
Explain yourself.
I mean to infiltrate Fort George, but it is too well guarded. Cannon fire will breach its walls and scatter its guards.
And a ship that flies the French flag could never get near it.
You understand, then?
Not at all. But a promise is a promise, even when made to a lunatic.
I will light a signal fire when it is time for you to attack.
Dang.
Vous l'avez entendu. Récupérez leurs drapeaux qu'on puisse les accrocher. Allez, vite!
Hmm. Okay. 200 more points. We're making a lot of progress, though, thankfully. We just need more. Oh, we're going straight into it?
Hello, Connor. Welcome back.
Is everything in place?
Oui. Lafayette waits for you inside the tunnel beneath the city.
Okay. Well, we don't have to do it right now. Sweet. So, guys, next time on Assassin's Creed 3, we're sitting at a nice 87? I got 5% today done? Holy cow. Okay. Well, we'll see if we get 90 tomorrow. I'll see you then.